I can't hear you.
Montover.
When Andy Tyler, I used to work at Honda Racing, we used to call ourselves the Dream Team. We would make work fun in a place that seemed like fun wasn't encouraged. In fact, Andy would steal the squeegees from people to use them. This goes to show how neat and creative he is. Andy and I have connected to the times like writing our alarm bell on a nice lead with life from Lincoln High to Ponderosa and back. All in one night. Our friend Dennis worked maintenance, and one time he let us ride around the restaurant. I'm happy he found someone like me. Andy and Dave are great, but it's surprising that he found someone who actually likes to watch wrestling. I feel a lot better telling you more since I know Dave will go with him, so thank you. When Olivia and I first met Andy, we went to Applebee's. You can tell Andy was very nervous, except. But after he talked to, after he told me afterwards about it, he was lit up. He was very happy.